Students at Hines Middle School and Richneck Elementary had a wonderful opportunity to meet a well-known actor who also happens to be a talented author of historical fiction for young readers. The experience was made possible by Barnes & Noble, which funded the author's visit. Eric Pierpoint, known for his film and television roles in Transformers 2, Star Trek, and CSI, spoke about the fun of creatively writing an adventure. After finding old diaries kept by his family members about their lives in a dramatically different time period of the past, Pierpoint was intrigued with putting real stories from the diaries in his fiction novels. Pierpoint also stressed the importance of doing research while placing his imaginary characters in the middle of a historically accurate world within his books. The main character in his latest book, The Secret Mission of William Tuck, is a young boy about the same age as the students Pierpoint was speaking with. The character, William Tuck, had to use his wits to determine who his friends and enemies were along the way. From an educational standpoint, the lucky sixth graders at Hines engaged in cross-curricular learning. Since the novel is based during the Revolutionary War, current social studies lessons were mixed with writing and English. And the fourth and fifth graders at Richneck were excited about the process of creating adventures that involved kids their own age.